Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we'll be making dhokla. For making dhokla, you'll require 1 cup of maida, 5 gram of baking soda or eno, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 teaspoon salt, turmeric powder and warm water. Take a pan, into that add maida. Then add 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar, turmeric, and gradually add little amount of hot water to form a paste. Stir and add water until you get that flowy consistency. After that, add 5 gram of eno or baking soda, stir it well and keep it aside for a half an hour to set. Take a suitable container and grease it well and then add your dhokla batter into it. After the water starts boiling, add the container with the dhokla batter into it. Let it cook for 30 minutes. To prepare syrup, in a pan add oil. Then after heating, add 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Then add 3-4 chilies. Saute it for a minute. After that, add 1 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of sugar, and let the syrup cool down, then add it to the dhokla and serve it. Thank you guys for watching the video. Do like, comment and subscribe my channel.